keep putting these dogs down.
Clear!
Well done, Six. Pony needs up-close recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now. Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Oh, nice. Get out of... Oh, we can fly that. Oh, no. They will fly us. Ugh. No. I'm going to leave our beauty behind. Damn it. Oh, we have...
Spotted some nasty business.
Goodbye.
In the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
My sniper rifle back, please.
Crew's dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Shots wasn't the problem.
A jetpack? What?
Fire!
Noble 5, only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Link to what? Understood. Six, I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to the top of the spire. Hit!
That's a new one. Damn it. So that doesn't work out. Oh, come on. What?
Teleporters? Link to what?
Bring it Raptor is on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Understood. Six. I'll hold these guys off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
I need 1 second. I need to drink a sip of water. So we have a jetpack. That should make this quite easy, but we also have a big ass plasma turret, and I'm not going to waste it. So, okay.
Affirmative.
checkpoint. Does that mean that we killed everyone? Not necessarily.
Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartan, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield. Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Yeah, the heck? Uh-oh.
Lieutenant, drop the shield and get out of there. Get us out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound, and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
Covenant supercarrier. God damn it.
Our foe is more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours? That's imminent? Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by three administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member, was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer is too hot to live.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Well, someone's trying to get in. Yeah, that's a grenade launcher.
Let's get that
stand right here.
Before
we enter the supply.
Saber before the Covenant wrecked.
What about you and Kat?
June's on his way with a Falcon. We'll exfil after you launch. Move.
You heard it, Six. Let's go.
Yeah. Should I? Should I not? Oof.
Launch team. Saber is prepped and ready for launch.
He's got a Six. Up as a passenger on this leg.
What?
Saber Bravo 029, over.
Copy, Actual. Colonel Holland?
Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Uppercut. I'll be your control from here on out.
Understood, Colonel.
Noble 6,
what? We can't...
These sabers have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other sabers as soon as you're ready. Holland out.
You know, that's the, my problem with Mass Effect. The story is great, but the gameplay doesn't evolve. It stays the same mediocre level that it had Mass Effect 1 and barely improves, but Halo, damn.
Multiple unidentified contacts.
Savannah Actual to Saber teams, be advised, we have bogeys inbound.
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are down, requesting combat support until we can bring them back online.
Here we go, Six. Show them what you can do.
Anchor Niner to UNSC ships. Impulse drive signatures detected. Fighter class. Heads up, Sabres.
Saber teams, use your guns to take down their shields, then hit them with your missiles.
Defensive batteries at 79%. Buy us another minute, Saber teams.
Anchor Niner to all craft in the vicinity. Be advised we show a large attack force inbound. Combat Air Patrol and Saber teams are directed to engage and defend the station.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online.
Look at this. Light them up. It looks like a giant gun. I mean, what?
Saber teams, Phantoms are inbound on Vector 7, Mark 49. Anchor 9 to all UNSC fighters. Multiple inbound Phantoms headed straight for our defensive batteries. Saber teams, we're marking high-value gunboat targets now.
Oh no.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane, light them up.